Oh.
That's gonna hurt.
He was almost living it.